up, Pierce family? It's your girl, Kim, and I'm back on your screen once again. As y'all can tell from that title down below, your girl is up to no good. You know I'm on my sneaky shit right now. We've been real sneaky with it today. So, I got everything set up in front of me, but I'm about to hurry up and do this because I'm trying to hurry up and rush y'all because y'all know Dre get off between 11 and midnight or 1 a.m. And it's 11 something right now, and I'm trying to hurry up, y'all, because I ain't trying to get caught sleeping. You know what I'm saying? We ain't trying to get caught. So, I'm going to need each and every one of y'all watching this video to smash that like button for your girl. Subscribe to the Pierce family if you are not yet subscribed to the channel. We are on the road to 20,000 subscribers. So, subscribe, y'all. Please, please, please subscribe to us. Make sure your post notifications are turned on to be notified every single time we upload them bangers, okay, y'all? And, get this video to 1,000 likes and I'll drop another cheating prank, whatever y'all want. I will drop another one. Get this video to 1,000 likes. So with that being said, y'all, let's get into it. All right, y'all. So here go my mans. Okay, I got my man set up, y'all. I don't know how this is gonna work. He gonna be a little fat, chubby one or something. I don't know. We about to try to get this working out. So I got two pillows right here. You know what I'm saying? Gotta use the daughter's pillow. She gonna help me out. You know what I'm saying? We got Summer Sanders clothes that he really don't even be wearing. Like, well, he do. So we got Eagles hat, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, niggas love they hoodie, they hats with their hoodies. We got a little Eagles throwback hoodie, you know what I'm saying? We got some Levi's that he don't wear no more because, you know, these is like super wide leg. Who wear wide legs? Nobody. So we got some of these right here. And I picked out his little ones that he be wearing when he go cut the grass in. He cut the grass in these shoes, y'all. He do yard work outside of these. So he don't wear these shoes no more. So I thought we can grab these because I ain't want him yelling at me about no other stuff. So we about to get into it. All right. I'm going to speed it up. Maybe. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm going to be struggling. Sorry if I'm talking so fast, y'all. But like I said, we ain't trying to get caught slipping. Okay. So let's get into it. Your girl is tired. So, how he look, y'all? He thick, okay? He thick, okay? All right, y'all, we ain't gonna do shit with the arms because your girl tired. And I put my little wig with the... Now I just gotta figure out how we about to be in play. Like, what kind of position we gonna be in? I'm gonna be on top of him, y'all. I'm gonna be on top. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna get this camera stuff set up, y'all know what I'm saying? So when Dre get home, we can get in action. I'm gonna need y'all to smash that like button for your girl. Team Kiana in your comment section right now. Let's go. Y'all gonna have to comment down below y'all reaction. If y'all was to walk in on your significant other doing what I'm about to be doing in this video, comment down below your reaction. How would you react? What would you do? What would you do? You going after him? Are you going after her? What would you do? Comment down below. I gotta see. I want to know what y'all would do. I want to know. So comment down below your reaction. What would you do if you have walked in on your significant other with someone in the room and it was not you? All right, y'all. So I'll put some arms. I put some towels in the hoodie sleeves. And then I'm going to be like this. Yeah, this is so funny. Like this. I'm so scared. Alright, y'all, so we just gonna sit here and we're gonna wait until he get here and then I'll turn the camera and stuff back on. But like I said, y'all, smash the like button for your girl. Alright, y'all, so babe just texted me and told me he on his way. It's 12:44 and he just texted me at 12:39, if y'all can see that. 12:39, he just texted me and said that he is on his way, y'all. So, we about to get into it, okay? Get into it. Alright, y'all, senior just pulled up, y'all. I'm nervous as heck. My heart is going crazy, y'all. I wasn't nervous until I heard him pull up, but game time. Him to see the shoes. Can y'all hear the music in the garage? The fuck? He don't get the toys.
My titty.
What are you doing? Ooh, it's too late for this. You had me go. Oh, my.
You almost made me break my hand.
You know how tired I am? And hey, you come, I'll come home and bitch. Oh, my God. You doing this?
Oh, look at the camera.
Baby.
Don't be doing my man like that.
What did you do? Really? What made you think of this?
Because I needed to prank you.
Oh my God. Yeah, I come home. I come home and this is what you're doing to me? Do you know how fast my heart is beating right now?
Let me see.
Oof, Gianna. That ain't right, dude. You can't be doing that to me.
It's just a prank.
No, I don't care.
Dang, you got him all messed up. So I'm sorry.
I'm looking like, what is going on? Alright, that's enough.
Yeah!
About to give me a heart attack at 1 o'clock in the morning.
Bangers, okay, y'all? I'm coming with them bangers!
That's how you do me, Kim? You got me messed up, man.
Babe, it was just a prank, though.
No, but I thought it was real. I'm like, what is going on?
Your wife?
Down there, sleep, and I'm like, hold up, dude.
You know they sleeping, I'm up here creeping. You know what I'm saying?
There you go.
I'm creeping while they sleeping.
Damn, dude. Do you think that's funny though? Pranking me like that?
Alright, y'all, if y'all enjoyed this video, go ahead and smash the like button. Subscribe to the Pierce family, y'all. We on the road to 20,000 subscribers, y'all. Thank you to each and every one of y'all that's already subscribed to the Pierce family. I truly appreciate each and every one of y'all. Make sure y'all post notifications are turned on so you be notified every single time we upload them bangers, y'all. Because y'all know I'm dropping them bangers. I don't come with nothing but that heat. Comment Team Kiana in your comment section down below. And let me know what y'all think about Dre's reaction. Could he have done better? I think he could have done better. Because if that was me, baby, trust and believe, I would have been going heads up with everybody in this house. Until next time, y'all, believe in yourself and you'll be unstoppable. And with that being said, y'all, I'm gonna need y'all to keep thriving, okay? Until next time, we're gonna catch you on the next video. Bye, guys.